We are gonna do a stair lateral skip hop. All you're gonna need is a step or a box or a panel mat. Your injured side is gonna be up on the step. You're gonna have running arms, then you're gonna push off your foot as you skip, and then you're gonna land back down again. So you're gonna push and land and push and land. The biggest thing is working on pushing through that bottom foot, trying to get your hip to extend in the air and move with good form and technique.